What's going on, YouTube? It's finally time. It's finally the time for us to sit down and go through this entire album front to back, side to side, any way you want to look at it. I'm so excited to announce the tickets to My Downfall by Machine Gun Kelly has finally dropped. We've been waiting and waiting and waiting, and I've just never been more excited to sit and listen to an album. So, without further ado, let's start with the title track. It's the first song, just called Title Track. Let's see what's up. That's dope that he moves.
I sold some tickets to come see my downfall. It sold out in minutes. I saw friends in the front row. They'll leave when I'm finished.
All right, so he's selling tickets to his downfall, and they sold out in minutes. Oh, man. And I've been pondering what this entire album title is leading at. And I'm not going to spill what I think that it means until I get a couple songs in, because if that's something that you're waiting to hear, then you're going to have to wait till we get partway through, because I'm going to let this go at least a few tracks before I tell you why I think he named it Tickets to My Downfall and what it really means. But nonetheless, let's keep rolling.
In the light, and my name's gone, cause the ones who gas you up only come around when the flame's on and...
Oh, the only ones who gas you up, the ones who gas you up only come around when the flame's on. Yo, I like that. I like that.
I gave you my life. Hey, fuck it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I use a razor to take off the edge, jump off the ledge, they said.
I love it. I already love it. If this is where it goes, I love it. And she said, fuck it. Yeah. Let's just do it. Hell yeah. Oh, I love it. I love the pop punk. I'm selling tickets to my dad. Yeah, I fuck with it. I fuck with that heavy. What'd he say? I use a razor blade to take off the edge. A little deep. Interesting.
I'm selling tickets to my downfall. I'm selling tickets to my dad.
I didn't really catch what he said there. That'll be for another time, I guess.
A painter, I'd be a depressionist. I need this time to decompress from this ketamine, this cocaine, this medicine for my groin pain, this weed I've been smoking. I'm dying inside.
Hey. Hey. Feel you, brother. Say he needs a break from all the shit he does. But he's dying inside. What a way to start the album, brother. Appreciate that. Hell yeah.
I use a razor to take off the edge. Jump off the ledge, they say. Take the laser, aim at my head. And paint the walls red, I say. I'm crazy, I'm off the meds. I'm better off dead, they say.
So he's kind of talking about what other people are saying about him. And he's just putting it in a jam. You know, they said I'm better off dead. Fuck him. Love it.
I use a razor to take off the edge, jump off the ledge. I'm selling tickets to my downfall. I'm selling tickets to my downfall. I'm selling tickets to my downfall. I'm selling tickets to my downfall.
I mean, pretty self-explanatory there, man. He's selling tickets to his downfall. What can he tell you? I thought somebody knocked at my door. It was weird. I got my Kel shirt on today. You guys can't see it, though. The mic's in the way. Nonetheless, let's keep it rolling. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. All right, y'all. That's the first one. That's the first song. That's the way this album opens. I'm not upset by it. I actually enjoyed that song a lot. Song is just called the title track. It's dope. Very simplistic. All right, we got one down, baby. Plenty more to go. So if you enjoyed this one, stick around. Hit that thumb for me. Go ahead and subscribe to the channel. Share it with your friends, family, aunts, your uncles. Do what you got to do. Show it to the people. Yeah, but this is one of many, so if you enjoyed this, get ready for more. Peace.